Glycolysis begins with endergonic priming reactions that use ATP and split a molecule of glucose into 2-3-carbon compounds. The remainder of glycolysis consists of exergonic reactions in which 4 ATP are formed, 4 electrons are stored in 2 NADH molecules, and 2 molecules of pyruvate are formed.